Hey guys, what's going on? Today we are talking about some healthy habits during the holiday season. Hi, I'm Dr. Winfried Din of Momentum Physical Therapy Wellness, and just some quick tips. Hey, the number one thing, have a solid breakfast. Breakfast is always the most important meal of the day. You've gone throughout the night without any calories, so it's important to jumpstart your metabolism and get some food in you. Also, if you're able to, time-wise or resource-wise, get in a little exercise in the morning, maybe a nice walk outside. The temperatures are much more favorable unless you're in the snow. And then when it comes to gatherings and snacking, you know, it's not necessarily a bad idea to snack, but stay away from some of the more unhealthy snacks. And then one big tip as far as eating, eat till you're not hungry rather than when you're full or stuffed. That's already a sign too late that, hey, you've overeaten. And then the last tip is after you eat, traditionally, and for myself, I've had to break the habit of wanting to nap immediately after eating, usually because I've overeaten. So if you're able to, after your meal, go out for a little walk. Helps digestion, helps the food being processed, and it helps actually burn some calories. And then when you nap, you actually get a more restful nap rather than on a very full, heavy stomach. So stay safe during this holiday season, and hope you guys get out and sweat. Movement Medicine, Winfried Din. Thank you very much.